This is the story of how volunteering was rebranded to reverse Victoria's volunteer shortage. For decades, volunteering injected billions of dollars of vital labour into the state every year.
I think volunteering is a good thing for the community.
Absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
It gets people involved.
Yeah, I think more people should do it
this time. So naturally, young Victorians agreed it was pretty important. But when asked if they would volunteer...
It's not like something that you'd want to do.
Hey, are you alright to work?
No.
No, I don't.
What's the main reason you don't volunteer?
I just actually haven't thought about it.
Clearly, 18 to 34-year-olds had better things to do. To have any hope of changing their behaviour and saving Victoria's volunteer industry, we first had to change their attitudes. So we changed the question.
If you could donate your time doing something you enjoyed, could you do that?
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, sure.
Yes. Yeah. Yep.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, definitely, I'll do that.
If there was a position where you could use your skills as a flight instructor to help out volunteering, would you consider doing that?
I can do that.
We discovered that although young people didn't like the idea of volunteering, they were willing to help others do something that they enjoyed. This innate generosity created the campaign tagline, "I can do that," an idea that stripped volunteering of its association with effort and sacrifice and repositioned it as something anyone can do.
Skills through volunteering. I thought, I can do that.
The I Can Do That campaign rolled out across the entire state with television spots, print, online, outdoor and radio, all directing the audience towards the campaign website where they could sign up to help out. The results? Campaign awareness reached 37% amongst the target audience. Visits to the volunteers' website increased from 356 per month to almost 20,000. More importantly, almost 1 in 30 visitors found placement as a volunteer. Based on the predicted $5,000 value of each volunteer, the campaign achieved its return on investment 13 times over. I Can Do That also won the Social Marketing Effectiveness Award from the Australian Marketing Institute. So, change the way young Victorians think about volunteering? We could do that.
I can do this.
I can do this.
The things you can do can help your community too. Join more than a million Victorians who'll volunteer this year. Visit volunteer.vic.gov.au. Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.
Can do this.
I can do this.
The things you can do can help your community too. Join more than a million Victorians who'll volunteer this year. Visit volunteer.vic.gov.au. Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.
I can do this.
I can do this.
The things you can do can help your community too. Join more than a million Victorians who'll volunteer this year. Visit volunteer.vic.gov.au. Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.